emancipist, in penal colonies of early Australia, a convict who had been pardoned for good conduct, sometimes inclusively a convict whose sentence had completed, though one such was more usually called an expiree.